But while the Christmas spirit remains high in households affected by the outbreak, simple tasks like brushing teeth or having a drink of water become less straightforward. And many feel the £25 compensation offered per household doesn't meet the real costs of buying bottled water for weeks on end.
But it is pathetic, really, especially considering it's well into January before they're giving us the first indication that the outbreak might be over.